You can use Task Manager integrations to automate tasks across EPM Cloud business processes and external applications. I want to include tasks from the planning business process in my Task Manager schedules, so I have already created a connection to the planning business process. Next, I'll open Task Manager and create integration tasks. Select Manage Connections. The system has already created integrations for financial consolidation and close. Notice that integrations for planning are currently disabled. I'll enable planning. Select Sync EPM Connections to create the planning integrations. The status dialog shows the planning application was updated and 31 integrations and 31 task types were created for planning. Notice that the planning tasks have been added to the integrations list. Now I'll add tasks to a monthly data loads template that I've already created. My template already contains a task for approving corporate data that starts on day minus 5. I'll create an automated integration task that runs a data load rule when the approved corporate data task is complete. The rule copies the approved data from the financial consolidation and close business process to the planning business process. Next, I'll select an integration task in the task type dialog box. Notice that the planning integration task types have been added. I want to create an automated financial consolidation and close task to run a data load rule. On the Parameters tab, provide the information needed to run the data load rule. Note, the data rule name and period keys must be defined beforehand in data integration. For more information, please view the video tutorial Setting Up Data Integrations. On the Workflow tab, use the Run As field to enter the login ID for the user to perform the task. The Run As user must authorize the task before it will execute. I want this task to run as soon as the approved corporate data task is completed, so I'll assign the same start day, and then I'll add the approved corporate data task as a predecessor with the Finish to Start option. I'm finished setting up this task, so I'll click Save and Close. The task for the Run Data Rule integration type has been added to the template. Now I'll add an end user task that uses one of the planning integration types to verify the data load into planning. I want this task to open the planning data form needed to perform the task. On the Parameters tab, I'll select the planning form needed for the task. For end user tasks, use the Workflow tab to assign the user or team responsible for performing the task. I want this task to open as soon as the Export to Planning task finishes. So I'll assign the same start day and add Export to Planning as the predecessor task. I created a schedule from the template to verify my task flow. Schedules are created with an initial status of pending. I'll change the schedule status to open. Navigate to the Tasks page and view the worklist. When a schedule is opened, alerts requesting authorization display in the worklists of the Run As users for the automated tasks. I'll authorize the Export to Planning task. Now I'll view the schedule in the Schedule Task page. The Approved Corporate Data task is open and the other tasks are pending. I'll submit the Approved Corporate Data task. The status for Approved Corporate Data is now closed, so the successor task, Export to Planning, automatically runs the data load. The task status automatically changes to closed when the data load is complete, which allows the successor task to open. When I launch the Review Data Load to Planning task, the planning form needed to perform the task is embedded in the Task Manager page, allowing me to verify that the data has been loaded to planning. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.